Hudson, joined by wrestling's only living legend, Larry Zbysko, here on the Superstation. And this is it. Legend, this is the last new broadcast of World Championship Wrestling until the new beginning, until the red letter day of April 10th, when Vince Russo and Eric Bischoff take over WCW.
Well, I tell you, you know, I know I get on you for being such a snoop scooper.
Yes, sir.
But from what I hear, it's unbelievable the reaction, what's going on the wrestling world over these two guys.
Well, I tell you what, we broke the story 1 week ago here on the Superstation. The story that rocked a wrestling world. The return of Eric Bischoff and the return of Vince Russo, the powers that be, back in World Championship Wrestling, April 10th, D-Day, Denver, Nitro, Russo, and Bischoff.
You know, I tell you, these guys aren't exactly like peas and carrots. They don't go together like mashed potatoes and gravy. It's going to be a very, very interesting situation.
Los Fabulosos, El Dandy and Silver King in the ring to face Jeremy Lopez and Tommy Rogers. This is going to be quite a test for Latin America's most desirable tag team.
Says who?
Wait.
Them.
Take it easy. Don't be sad. I am here.
Where's Miss Hancock?
Okay. We are.
I don't know, but Silver King looks like Flash Gordon.
He's got a mic.
We are Latin America's most desirable man.
What?
Is he all right?
I was going to shove a walnut in his mouth.
A who?
Oh, so he's having a seizure.
Oh. What's it, a walnut? Los Fabulosos, Jeremy Lopez. We're in his hometown here on Saturday night, Beaumont, Texas. Homecoming for Jeremy Lopez. Side headlock by Silver King. Tommy Rogers leading cheers in the corner.
But then Silver King was pointing over to Rogers and trying to see where he was going to move. Very experienced guys, man. You got Silver King, Los Fabuloso.
That's right.
No matter what they call themselves, very good, but Rogers got a nice leg trip in.
Oh, but Silver King ducked out of the way of the elbow drop from Tommy Rogers. Snap there, nicely executed, but Jeremy Lopez, no, slingshot, body press, Silver King missed it. And Los Fabulosos, whoa, what a right hand. That staggered Lopez. Well, wait a minute. Los Fabulosos beating head up in the ring. Down goes Silver King.
Not
Tommy
exactly
Rogers.
Living up to their name right now.
Whoa! Ooh. High back body drop. Oh, look at that! Belly to belly suplex from Silver King. Sent Lopez on top of Danny.
Wow,
Tommy
Silver
Rogers.
King got nailed!
Did he ever? Rogers shoots Silver King in. Waits on him. What a power slam! Implant. Hooks the far leg. No. Danny breaks it up.
Is it my imagination or these guys switch corners?
Wait a minute, Lash LaRue.
What's he doing?
I think he's doing caricatures. What are the check bounce?
What?
For Pete's sake. He's drawing like the guys down there in Jackson Square in New Orleans. Can you just sell it? Oh!
Is that nice, nice teamwork by the Fabulosos?
Standing sidekick, slingshot elbow drop from Dandy. Lopez getting it from all sides.
Well, Lopez can't get up. He needs to go make a tag.
Lopez under the ropes. Step over on Dandy. Lopez up top. No. Sidesteps it. Double leapfrog. Double drop toe hold from Los Fabulosos. Wait a minute. We've seen that one before.
Hey, these guys, very smooth tag team. He's got him cradled up. Rogers saves the day.
Thank goodness. That would have been a three count. Tommy Rogers, a tag team specialist. So many years with his partner Bobby Fulton in the Fantastics. Many times United States Tag Team Champions. Now teaming up with Jeremy Lopez here on Saturday night.
In the Silver King's position, puts Lopez in a corner, trying to keep him away from Rogers. These guys are thinking in there.
Silver King in the corner. Springboard leg whip in the corner. Lateral press, but Lopez on the ropes. Referee will not count the three count, but Lopez has been staggered. Dandy tagging. Ooh,
every time you
hit.
Say three count, I'm waiting for the guys with the green dots.
Oh, boy. I'm seeing green dots. Think about those guys. Lopez is down. Dandy pulls him back to a vertical base. Snapmare takeover on Lopez. Not doing too well in front of the hometown crowd. Wait a minute, Silver King. Whoa! Knife edge chop across the apron. But Lopez is back. Forearm, no. King cut him off.
Yeah, he's trying. He just doesn't have enough steam left. These guys had him in there. Couldn't get the tag to Rogers. Rogers trying to stop it, but he's getting the worst end of the deal.
Double team maneuver up top, and the double hot shot on Lopez from Los Fabulosos.
Very good impression for the hometown boy.
Oh, yeah, not looking too hot. He got a good view of the crowd, though. Tommy Rogers trying to protect his partner. Meanwhile, Los Fabulosos really looking strong on Saturday night, even without Miss Hancock. Where is she?
I don't know.
I thought you would know where she was. Oh! Hung him out to dry. Side press, puts the leg in, no, Lopez out at two.
Well, Lopez, he's fought his way out of that. Does he know where Rogers is? Can he get the tag? And he needs the tag, and Silver King still cuts him off.
Oh! Single arm DDT, and Lopez beat first right into the logo. Lopez is down. He may be out. Silver King, double
three moves on.
No!
He missed it. You can hear Rogers screaming at Lopez.
Lopez
is staggering.
Can he make the tag?
He tagged him. He got tagged.
Ooh,
he got tagged.
Dandy. He's tagging both members of Lopez and Rogers. Lopez shot across the ring. Double. No. Double Irish rep. Nobody home. Down goes Silver King from the clothesline.
Yeah, I think Rogers is.
Here we go.
Another tag?
He didn't tag him last time. So close, but that one connected. Rogers now. Legal. What a drop kick. Down goes Silver King, and down goes Dandy.
Rogers. Can Rogers keep it up? That's the question.
Tommy Rogers setting Dandy for a full power slam. Rogers looking for an opportunity to cinch in the Tommy knocker. No, look at that. Hip toss over the top.
Yeah, but he can't. Lopez, he's the legal man.
Lopez is in there. Drop toe hold from Dandy. Dandy wraps him up. Maestro cradle. Is it over?
It's done.
What a matchup. That's an impressive victory, legend, for Los Fabulosos.
I tell you what, the guys are a good tag team. Very smooth. Hard to beat. Rogers tried a little cutesy play there, but it just backfired.
Silver King and Dandy, Los Fabulosos, your winners.